And but later, Mr. Osbilisi, if I can take you back to that day, because what you did on that day, I consider it, well, maybe you're not a hero, you did your job because you're a photographer. But still, if you look at the image, what happens there? Because maybe people don't know. En dit zijn wat heftige beelden. Dit is uiteindelijk de winnende foto. Maar laten we ook gewoon kijken naar de beelden op het moment dat we de dader al in de achtergrond zien staan. Kom maar hoor, met de beelden. Jongens. Ja. Nou, de dader staat daar achter in beeld. And you're in front here. You're taking pictures. Yeah. And that's just your job.
Yeah.
Close.
Weren't you anytime afraid when he started to shoot? Because at this moment, he's thinking about shooting the man at the microphone. At this moment, he's deliberating, okay, when am I going to do this? And you're standing in front there, not knowing anything because nobody knew. And then that moment happens when he takes out the gun. This moment.
Bizarre.
And he shoots him dead.
I was standing behind a row of two or three row of people. You saw me on the left. I was originally further in the back. So I arrived late. I don't want to be in front. So it was a simple event. I did not know even the photo exhibition was about Russia, and not even the Russian ambassador will be there. So when they announced his name, saying that the Russian Federation ambassador will address, I said, this man is important. So,
but weren't you afraid at any time?
Well, I afraid.
Yeah.
When the shooting start, when I heard the loud voice, I said, "What has happened? It is not a theater, but looked like a theater." So people disappeared. People standing between me and the ambassador, they disappeared. They run away. They throw themselves on the ground. I have had the man, and so immediately. Ambassador Andrei Karlov on the ground. I had a big shock, and of course, I was scared.
Yeah, because you knew that he was, you did see that he was shot and that he was probably dead.
Yeah, nearly dead. He was not moving, but I immediately understood that was a very big event, very important history. What I have to do. I had something like boiled water on my head.
Yeah.
And at the same time, very cold, freezing water. So I had to decide very fast what I have to do. Running away, it wasn't a solution. I wasn't sure if there were more people collaborating with him. They will.
You didn't know if he was alone, because you made more photos than only the winning photo. You also made a series out of that day with the ambassador and the man who shot him in behind him. And this is after he got shot.
Yeah.
And you all made these pictures, and it was all like rewarded at World Press Photo.
Yeah.
But now the chairman of World Press Photo said, "I'm not sure whether this photo should win because maybe we give this man a too big a platform." What is your reaction to that? Because people are, in my opinion, World Press Photo is always a photo like this, but now there's discussion about it. What do you think about that?
Well, I had to decide very fast. So I said, I might be killed or wounded. So I have to stand as a journalist. So it was my responsibility. I could run away without making any photo, but they can kill me.
So I know, but what I mean is, after the photo was picked out as a winner today.
Yeah, right, yeah.
And the chairman of World Press Photo said, I'm not sure whether this should be the press photo because you give the man who shots the ambassador a platform.
Yeah.
And we shouldn't do that. What is your opinion to that?
Today.
Yeah, what do you think about that?
I had a lot of questions today. Are you proud of that picture? I'm not proud of that picture.
Mm.
I wish it not happened. So it's a big honor to have this prize. I had an excellent meeting with a wonderful journalist. That was good. Good to promote good independent journalism. So, and that represent human dignity. I wanted to show that we should not surrender to fear. We have to have always keep hope. We should not become anytime hopeless. So we have to play with the hope. Maybe sometime is a miracle. So why not play miracles? So it was very hard. So
but I think you made a very important photo. It's a iconic photo. Because a photo like this is really incredible. I would like to thank you that you came here tonight. Thank you so much.
Thank you.